Because, you know, there was the first piece of light that I think of mine, one of them. But it still doesn't equate, because £7.50 plus the extra plus the fiver, I still should have had
tenner's change.
Near enough for tenner's change.
You've got two. So you're like 8 feet short.
Yeah.
You're thinking, I'll be stitched.
And I think, well, who didn't give them that money? Because I stitched all the money out of the envelope.
I think it'd been the one that ordered that melt. Right. So they'll probably give you whatever it probably cost to be. Which is probably a few of them. Mm-hmm. You know, probably put 7 feet there.
Yeah, but
that's
the thing. I told the other girl, Kevin's doing it. And
she said,
you
know, we can't
have
you out of
pocket.
And
I said, no, but if anybody else pays more,
then
they're going to be out of pocket.
Well,
so, you know.
Now, somewhere, I've had been down with myself, and I'm like, I don't know, I've seen you losing that. For some reason, you think
you're
the one who's going up. Yeah. If you're not the one going up, you're down there, that's all you've got to do. I'll pay for me, pay
Shannon. Yeah.
20 quid, 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 20 They surprised.
And she left me a charge for it. That's the drug. There it is. They were all paid. And then we had 10% off. Or whatever. So that was okay because it meant that I was quitting. And we were left with about £50.